Welcome to my channel, and today magluluto tayo ng masarap and very refreshing na ice candy. So guys, tara, simulan na natin gumawa ng ice candy. At ang ingredients natin: Milo powder, brown sugar, evaporated milk, cornstarch, black coffee powder, water, hot water, and normal temp water. Ang first step natin, i-mix na natin ang coffee at saka yung Milo. Alright, then after that, ilagay na natin sa bowl na may warm water para mag-melt. Alright, and then after mag-melt, ilagay na natin ang cornstarch sa room temperature or normal temperature water. Okay, and then ilagay na natin ang brown sugar sa ating cooking bowl. I-mix lang natin para madaling mag-melt. Ayan. And then, lagyan na natin yung evaporated milk. And then, isunod na natin yung cornstarch. And of course, yung ating Milo mixture. Alright, i-mix lang natin. And then, i-boil. Ayan. And then, after ma-boil, i-strain na natin. Salain natin ng mabuti. Okay, make sure na walang kasama na mga buo-buo, di ba? And then, ilagay na natin sa ice candy plastic. Gumamit ako ng improvised funnel or embudo para mailagay natin ng maayos. So, dahan-dahan lang sa paglalagay. Make sure na pinalamig mo na yung ating ice candy liquid mixture para hindi siya mahirap ilagay sa plastic. Ayan! So, pwede nating ilagay sa ref. I-freeze lang natin for about overnight para matigas. Alright. Ayan na ang ating ice candy. For the full recipe, tingnan lang natin yung sa description below for the exact measurement of our recipe. Hello guys! Again, welcome to our food vlog. And today, grabe, titikman natin yung ating pinrepare na, it's ice cold merienda. It's called the ice candy. Di ba? Alam yung ice candy, no? I know, nung bata pa tayo, ito yung mga namimiss natin. So, naisipan namin ng wife ko na gumawa ng ice candy. And of course, para sa complete recipe, nakasulat sa description below para matry mo. Okay, kung paano gawin. So, titikman natin kung gano'n siya kasarap. One of the difference of this ice candy, mayabo siya. Pag sinabing mayabo, hindi yung pag sinipsip mo, nawawala yung yung flavor. Okay? So, madali lang siyang gawin. So, try natin. Siyempre, ano mo natin gagawin, pwede mong butasin dito, pwede butasin dito. Kasi, siyempre, ito kasi, tinali dito ng kusino. So, yung daliri niya, di ba, umikot dyan. So, dito lang tayo sa doka blend dulo. Wait lang. Gawin. Wow! Sobrang mayabo, di ba? Very chocolatey. Hindi siya pag sinip-sip. May flavor pa din. Kahit sobrang sip-sipin mo to, ando pa din yung flavor niya kasi yung cornstarch at saka yung milk, yung nag-combine nung last niya sa ice, so hindi nawawala yung flavor niya. Wow. Very refreshing. Again guys, for more videos, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And for more recipe and complete details ng mga niluluto ko, particularly of this ice candy, you can follow me on Facebook, alright? That's Japs Ramirez. Again guys, thank you for watching. Subscribe ka na. Click the notification bell. Thank you so much. God bless. More power. Bye-bye.